Hey people, welcome to Bethel Brothers Hot Rod. This is Project Sam. Today I'll be picking up where I left off on the battery box, and hopefully I can get it done today. So stick around, stay tuned.
Joe's out here working on Pop's truck. He actually rebuilt the regulator, so got a new kit for it, but it's still running a little funny. He's trying to adjust it.
Sounds like it. Sounds like
it
used to, right?
A little bit. I'd say he's got it fixed. He's gonna take it over to the washing spot, wash the old pig. But yeah, looks like he's got it working. Sounds good. Old truck even looks good. Looks a lot better than where it started. I got my running board off and I'm like doing some vertical supports, and I'm gonna deck the top of it and then make a door here. That's gonna get closed off, and then I'm gonna do some weird like chop your arm off stuff like we did for the parts Joe made. Be all Batman certified, but that's what I'm doing. So as soon as I get those welded on, I'm gonna weld a hinge on and start from there, man. The door's kind of ugly. I need to work on it, but I'm getting tired. Hey man, nice shot. It's pretty good fit though.
What exactly is this door good for?
Just to cover it up, man. Are you gonna make fun of me now?
No, I'm just wondering if it was for access.
Oh yeah, it's to access this so I can get my hand up in there. Because once it's in there, you know? Then I can't get to it, but at least that way I got a hatch to get to it. A lot of mosquitoes over here. Now I gotta make the Batman thing, but that's kinda it, man. It's a quarter inch plate over here, and then a piece of tank's hood. See? Got a big chunk out. Alright, people, I got some serious radiation burns, need a shower, and I'm hungry as hell. So that's gonna do it for today's episode. Thanks for tuning in and watching Bethel Brothers Hot Rod. Peace out, babies.
Rock, there's God.